The strong rule the weak, and the superior leave the inferior in the dust. That is the great principle that governs the cosmos. There are many among you who seem to share our point of view. In that case, I will deal the death blow to him without fail. I shall rip out his heart and lop off his head. And then he shall truly be mine. And I shall be his. I will taste the sweet blood as it seeps from his wounds. And after I have kissed his pale and withered lips, I shall tear open my own breast and let the hot blood of the nobility course down his gaping throat. Kill me here and now. Father, he is not so foolish he would exchange his life for my own. And I will not be a pawn in your trade. Kill me. If you don't, I shall kill you both someday.
You spring from the same noble blood as our family. Regardless of what father said, no son of a humble-born vampire could ever possess such skill. What say you? Will you not apologize to father for your boastful speech and join us here in the castle? If you are so inclined, we may even make you truly one of us.
Do not delude yourselves that I am in any way grateful. I will make you rue your decision to set me free. Had I been in your position, I would have had you slaughtered like a sow. And your brother as well. You are free to try what you will. But I won't be going anywhere.